Season's greetings. I'm Lieutenant General Rich Clark, Superintendent of your United States Air Force Academy here in Colorado Springs. On behalf of the Academy's cadets, staff, and faculty, happy holidays. I'd like to express our heartfelt gratitude for your enduring support of our service members and families at home and around the world, and we're honored to present this holiday performance by our talented Air Force Academy band. Whatever traditions you celebrate, we hope this year's Holly and Ivy performance fills you with holiday spirit and joy. I invite you to sit back with your friends, families, and loved ones and enjoy our holiday gift to you, the Holly and Ivy.
Hi everyone, happy holidays. My name is Kobe Achu and I am from Suwanee, Georgia, and also a proud cadet of the United States Air Force Academy. I wanted to be a cadet because it takes a village to get to where you are. All my friends and family back home, they poured so much love and support into me that I want to make them proud. So I wish everyone a safe holiday season and a happy new year. Find one.
Mary, did you know that your baby baby boy would one day walk on water. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? That child that you delivered will soon give sight to a blind man. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm a storm with his hands? Did you know?
Hello everyone, I am Cadet 3rd Class Karis Desitel. I'm from Tallahassee, Florida. I wanted to become a cadet because I wanted to fly fighter jets and serve my country as a pilot. Ever since I've been here, I've only reaffirmed that decision. I've met so many amazing and diverse people, and it is truly a privilege to be able to serve with them. Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. I hope you have a great new year.
Till he appeared.
Christ was born.
When Christ was born.
Oh, night divine. Oh, night. Oh.
Hey everyone, my name is Jonathan Lowe, and I'm a cadet from the U.S. Air Force Academy Class of 2024. I wanted to be a cadet because I simply want to serve, and I'm grateful for the opportunity to do so. I'm wishing all of you a happy holiday.